Hello children, good morning. Welcome to today's English class. Children, in the previous class we have learned the lesson Jumbo of Indian Cricket for Anil Kumble. I will introduce which sports children? Yes, Kabaddi and Cricket. You already learned in previous classes. Today I want to discuss about the textbook activity. Okay, see here page number 4. Answer the following orally. First question, where did Anil first start playing cricket? Where did Anil first start playing cricket, children? Where did Anil start playing Anil Kumble? Anil Kumble first started to play in the streets of Basavana Gudi. Where did Anil Kumble first start playing cricket? Yes, Anil Kumble first started cricket playing in the street of Basavana Gudi. Where did Anil play his first test match? When did Anil play his first test match? When? Yes, Anil began playing test matches in 1990. Next question, what awards has the government of India given him? What award? Yes, he has honored with the Arjuna Award and the Padma Shri by the government of India. Arjuna Award and Padma Shri Award honored by the Anil Kumble for Indian government. Next question number 4. Where does Anil Kumble live now? Where does Anil Kumble live now, children? Yes, Anil Kumble lives in Bangalore. Now lives in Bangalore. Next, let us talk and enjoy. Discuss with your friend an average day in the life of sportsman. Exercise, warm exercise. Yes, sportsman. Average day in the life of a sportsman. Exercise, warm exercise. And then you will go to the gym. You will do some exercise like regular flooring diet, regular following diet also. If a sportsman tamma ondu body na maintain maartarappa andre gym hogtare, hage regular diet madodrinda avaru tamma idanna kaapadkotare. What should the food habit of the sports person be discussed? What should the sports person food habit be discussed? Food habit habit irutte avardu. Usually they need of more protein food. Usually they need of protein food for users of the sportsman. Okay? Yes. Next, look at the pictures and answer the question orally. First one, some pictures are there. See here, page number 4. Some sportsman pictures are there and given to below the question. Is Anil boxing? Is Anil boxing? Not Anil. This is not a Anil. Ivaru Anil alla. Boxing player Anil alla. Is Sachin bowling? No. Sachin is a batsman. Okay. Is Anand rowing? No. Anand is chess player. Next. Is Axel playing golf? No, there is no golf here. Illi yavade reetiyadantaha golf sports illa. Okay, these are the main pictures and their question and answer. Next, let us write. Page number 5. Write answers to the following in your notebook. Which club did Anil join? Children? Anil joined the Young Cricketers Club. Anil joined in the Young Cricketers Club. What has Anil Kumble studied? What does Anil Kumble study? Anil Kumble study mechanical engineer. Mechanical engineering. What is the record set by Anil Kumble? What is the record set by Anil Kumble? Anil Kumble set a new record by taking all 10 wickets in a single innings. Single innings are extra wickets and the one Anil Kumble 10 wickets while playing against Pakistan. Pakistan is the virudha aata aadidaga avaru 10 wickets ana tagondru. Avaru as the Karnataka government honored Kumble. Karnataka government honored Kumble. The government of Karnataka has honored him by naming a round about in Bangalore as the Anil Kumble Circle. ಏನಂತ ಹೆಸರನ್ನ ಇಟ್ಟಿದ್ದಾರೆ? ಹೌ ಆಸ್ ದ ಕರ್ನಾಟಕ ಗವರ್ನಮೆಂಟ್ ಆನರ್ಡ್ ಕುಂಬ್ಳೆ, ಆನರ್ ಮಾಡೋದ್ ಮೂಲಕ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಬ್ಯಾಂಗ್ಳೂರಲ್ಲಿ ಒಂದು ರೋಡಿಗೆ ಅನಿಲ್ ಕುಂಬ್ಳೆ ಸರ್ಕಲ್ ಅಂತ ನೇಮ್ ಅನ್ನ ಇಟ್ಟಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ಈ ಲಿವ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ಬ್ಯಾಂಗ್ಳೂರ್ ವಿತ್ ವೈಫ್ ಆಫ್ ಚೀಫ್. ಎಸ್. ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್, ಮ್ಯಾಚ್ ದ ಫಾಲೋಯಿಂಗ್. ಡಿ ಯು ನೋ ದೀಸ್ ಕ್ರಿಕೆಟರ್ಸ್ ದೇ ಹರ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಕರ್ನಾಟಕ ಟು? ಲೆಟ್ಸ್ ಸಿ ಇಫ್ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಮ್ಯಾಚ್ ದ ನೇಮ್ಸ್ ವಿತ್ ದ ಪಿಚರ್ಸ್. ಎಸ್. First one picture. First one picture. See here. First one. Who is that children? Yes. Shanta Rangaswamy. Third one. First one. See. Second one. D. Robin Uttappa. These four members are also cricket players. And third one. Rahul Dravid. Fourth one what children? Gundappa Vishwanath. Have to match it. Okay. Next, turn the next page children. Some games are played inside a building. Others are played outside. For example, chess is played inside. And whereas hockey, the national game of India, is played outside. Games that are played in outside are called games that are played inside. Indoor game. Games that are played outside are called outdoor game. You already learned in previous subject, indoor game, outdoor game. Okay. Next, now look at the pictures below and complete the table. First one game. What is the name of the game, children? First one? Yes, your first one, carom board.
C-A-R-O-N, carom board. E-O-A-R-D-board. Second one. Horse riding game. And third one, yes, chess board. Give it to the chess board. Next, fourth one, Kabaddi. Fifth one, swimming. Swimming is not a game, this is sports. Swimming is not a game, this is one of the sports, okay? And the fifth one, swimming. Sixth one, karate. Yes, turn next page, children. So, how to bifurcate into indoor game and outdoor game? Yes, indoor game which was carom, chess, and yes, only two. Next, outdoor game, horse riding, kabaddi, karate, and swimming. These are the outdoor game. Next, let us practice language. Look at the little bird. What is he doing? Yes, one picture of the
show your own picture. See, given to the textbook. What is that boy doing? He is running. Next, what is the little girl doing? She is eating. What do these words running and eating tells us? What is this word? Tells us running, eating you already learn in bridge course. I recall once again theory cultural. Yes, they tells us what the boy and the girl are doing, running and eating. These words shows the action. Action words. Action words means verb. Okay, action words means what? Verb. Yes, doing some work, action verb, otherwise called as a verb. Action verb shows the verb. Action verb and the action word and the enanna telisutte adu verb anna telisutte. Yes, this is the main grammar point, verb. Next, now look at these pictures and write the action word for each picture. First one. So, girl is reading, Rani. Rani is reading. Reading is the action word. Somo is, yes, batting. The baby is laughing. Laughing is also one of the action word. Next, the woman is driving the bus and praying. Vina is praying to God. Yes, praying is the action word. Next, these are the action word. Action word is called verb. Okay? Yes. Now, write 5 sentences of your verb using these action words. Yes, some lines are there. Have to write the, complete the, fill in the blanks. Okay?
Look at the given picture
and describe it in about 5 sentences using the action verb. It is like a ball. The big ball is a big ball as a beautiful garden. As a beautiful garden with tall trees, green grass, there are benches for comfortable seating. The children are playing happily. The children are playing happily. There is a small swimming pool. There is a small swimming pool. Pool in the garden. Have to written here, children. Make a prepare platform. Make a prepare plate football. They want to have to try it. Once activity is there. Paper plate barutala adrinda football anna prepare madantadu neevu maadu. Okay, have to write 5 sentences here in the space. The big ball. The big ball. You also write in your textbook, children. The big ball as a beautiful, as a beautiful garden. Beautiful garden with beautiful garden with tall trees, green grass, there are benches for comfortable, comfortable seating. There is a small swimming pool in the garden. You also write them, children, in the below space. Okay, you can understand, children. Next, given activity, how to make a football using paper plate. Okay, have to try it, children. After I will send it to notes. Have to write neatly in the English notes. Okay, you can understand, children's textbook activity. Yes, thank you, children.